Okay, if I may have your attention, please. My name is William Short, principal at Gateway High School, and I would like to thank everyone for attending today. It's an honor that we have the media and also some of the teammates, family, and friends here today. Montae Nicholson is about to announce his college decision over the next 4 years. And on a special note, that I've known Montae for quite a long time and the family, and he epitomizes what we are about here at Gateway High School, meaning a student athlete. And the way he conducts himself in the hallways, in the cafeteria, and on the practice field speaks volumes about how he was raised as a young man. So with that, it's my pleasure to turn things over to Montae, and probably going to sit right there. You can come up to the microphone. It's your choice.
First, I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Just show us how many people really care about me and everything. Really appreciate it. A few people want to thank personally, my mom, sacrificing so much, giving me the opportunities, all the principals, Mr. Vesey, Coach Bish, Coach Terry wasn't here, and all my coaches really. this decision was really difficult, these five schools, because, I've built relationships with all of them, and it's always hard. Cut a relationship off, so I perfectly. But it's all about finding the right fit for you, and it takes a lot of time, a lot of thinking. I felt like I was ready to make that decision. Unfortunately, you can only make one decision. So another duty now.
Next step in my face, I play football. I'll be at Michigan State University. Yes!
Coaches, honestly, Golden Bonds were not only my recruiting coach, but the staff as a whole. It wasn't just them trying to wow me with everything up there. They were very honest, very genuine. Everything they had to offer. And it wasn't about coaches either. The academics are very important to me as well, and the players. I like what I saw between each player and the bond, and I felt like I will fit in very well.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah!